Going to start with his head, and his head is kind of a rectangle, but it's bumpy because, of course, he's a sheep. And I'm going to draw his eyes, two big eyes, like that, and the pupil. I'm going to draw his little nostrils. And he's got a little bumpy top on top of his head, like that, and his ears. His body is similar to his head, so it's just kind of a line like that. Now his legs are pretty simple, they're just these little legs like that, and then his hoofs. And I'm just going to put his arms behind his back, like that. Put some land underneath him. And now I'm going to color him in.